All right, now that it's slightly brown a little bit, turn the heat back up a little bit. We'll take this off the stove. Now we'll leave the pan on high and then we're gonna heat that back up for the flank steak. Add a little bit of oil. Let it get nice and hot. Steak to the pan. Spread it out a little bit so it can cook. While we're cooking it here, we don't want to cook it too well done because we will cook it again once we add the oyster sauce. You can see I have another wok going here. You can use another frying pan or you can just add it to that one, but I like to do it separately. Tonight we're making the ginger and garlic one. Add that first. Then we add the oyster sauce. For the pepper steak, you might want to add a little water to it. And you're done. There you go.